Hi everyone, so we just arrived in San Francisco, just got luggage, we're here, we're ready for PlannerCon, and it's gonna be awesome, so stay tuned. Okay, we just got to the room, so here is our room. It looks very good. Andrew's in the bathroom, she's just there. For the moment, everything looks nice. Let's go over here. I really like that. Wow. Nice room. Huge TV. And oh my God, look at the view. There's the bay view. It's so pretty. Oh my God. And it is hot in here, like you wouldn't believe. So we need to fix that. But there you go. There's the room. And we are so ready for PlannerCon. Checking out the view of the hotel. From the inside. This is the inside, people. Looking good. I'm excited. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
Yay! So we're here in line waiting to get registered. Here's everybody out here. Everybody getting excited. Raffle tickets. And then of course the line way back there. Setting up a photo booth and all excited. I know. So hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my makeshift filming area here. It's kind of small. I don't think you can get all of this in the full frame, but we're gonna try somehow, some way. But so I don't normally vlog, which most of you know, but I tried vlogging for PlannerCon and I started, but then like I didn't bring my cord to charge my camera, so I only got to film like up until registration and then like battery died and that was it. So what I did do was I made this memory keeping type of journal. So this insert is one of the inserts for the traveler notebooks that we got from the Carpe Diem at PlannerCon. And what I did is this, I just put all of my memories and kind of put pictures and stuff like that into, excuse me, my planner. So I have my sprocket here that I printed out pictures with and I put it inside the planner. Inside the insert here. So I'm gonna go ahead and walk you through this insert to kind of share my experience at PlannerCon, which I had a blast and I really enjoyed it. I can't wait to go back next year. I am going to the one in Charlotte for the smaller PlannerCon party in September, so I'm looking forward to that. So here it is, part of the memory keeper here. So I just got this sticker here from Paper Panda and it's really cute. And then I have these two claim tickets from my luggage here. I wrote this out with my Tombow pens and then I kind of just put what a picture of me there is, follow me to PlannerCon. And then I showed this picture on Instagram. So these little Euphemera pack paper die cuts right here I got from my Panda box, and then this sticker right here was provided to us by the hotel. Some of these stickers I got from swaps there at PlannerCon, and so I have my luggage tags here, I have my boarding pass there. I got this really cute sticker sheet from Cynthia from Wonton and a Million, and it says I love Texas with the little dim sum there. Dumpling, and I put that there since we're going from Austin to San Francisco. This cute little martini glass right here is from a Sweet Stamp Shop. And then going here, again, here are some stickers that we got from the Hyatt Regency that was really cute. So when we arrived there, we got there Friday at about 1 o'clock and we checked into the hotel. And as we were walking to the elevators, they had this whole like a desk set up with a bunch of stuff for people who were there just to attend PlannerCon, and they were welcoming all the attendees to PlannerCon. So they had like these stickers and all this kind of stuff, and it was just really cute to have. So again, here's some more ephemera that came from the Paper Panda box. And so there is the view from the hotel room. Here is Andrea waiting for her luggage to be delivered. So I went to PlannerCon with my planner sister and fellow diva, Andrea. And we are the Planet Gaddock Divas. We have our own group here in Austin, Texas. And so we went together to go and enjoy PlannerCon, which was amazing. And I had so much fun. So here we got Friday. So then here is our picture when we're there at inside the plane. And then this was like our first meal. We had margaritas and pizza and it was amazing. The food at the hotel was fantastic. So here we have the next page, and I just put the PlannerCon here. Our first dinner, we actually sat next to Lay from Mommy Lay, and she is like the nicest person you will ever meet. We sat and talked for like at least an hour and a half after we finished our meal, and it was just amazing. And not only did she talk to us then, but she talked to us throughout the whole entire planner convention, and it was like we were old friends. Like, that's how she made you feel. So shout out to Mommy Lay, because you are amazing and awesome. And then this next one was the Night of Stars and early vendor shopping. And I actually met up with Jackie from Pink Paper Plane. And I have been talking to Jackie for years via Instagram. And I buy her stickers from Pink Paper Plane all the time. And just to be able to meet her was amazing. So as you can see here, this is one of her little pictures here, Stella, throwing her money around, because that night was a night of shopping. And I bought from all over the place. I bought from Pink Paper Plane, of course. I bought from Paper Panda, from Hobo Nietzsche, from Sweet Stamp Shop, from Erin Condor, from Filofax, Carpe Diem. So yeah, so that's why this is like, take all my money, because basically you kind of did a little. So, and then here is Saturday night. So Saturday was the first full day of PlannerCon. And so we have here, of course, but first we have to have coffee, because I needed some coffee. And then we had a speaker, which is Christy Dickerson from the Start Planner. And of course, so I put hells yeah, because that's what she says. Can I get a hells yeah or an amen? And then Kevin Crowell from Carpe Diem. So that's in there. And my first workshop was the Tombow workshop. So I put this little pen here and paper. And this is one of the, I shot a picture of one of the things that I created, since I couldn't put that huge paper in my memory keeping TN insert. I just took a picture of it and printed it there. And then of course I put here, I finally learned how to brush letter. So I've had brush letter pens before, but I just could not get the pressure down right. So I finally learned that. So now, I'm like, as you can see, I'm all about it now. Then we had raffles and special panel. And of course the first panel was from Oh Hello Co, which was Kayla Benda, Simply Gilded with Irene Kwong. Like, who does not love Irene? Posh Pieces from Melissa, hometown girl from San Antonio. She is part of the Central Texas Planner community, so that's how we know her. If you haven't experienced Posh Pieces, you need to go, because she's amazing. The stuff she creates is fantastic. And of course, Angel I've met several times before from Pen Gems. Again, she's from Salado, so she's around my planner community. So of course, she is just like completely amazing person. Her Pen Gems are absolutely stunning. So that was the first panel, and like I mentioned in my Instagram, you know, how awesome is it to have three boss ladies from Texas be up on that panel? I was very like feeling the Texas pride. So then here was some other stuff that went on. Of course, here everything's bigger in Texas, and so is our pen gem. So this I put here, have you met Andre? Because Andre is the larger than life pen gem. He made his debut at PlannerCon. Like, he was just amazing to see a ginormous pen gem. And then of course here is the pen gem that we got for PlannerCon. It's so pretty. And Saturday night ended with the Plannerthon, and we spoke with Erin Condren spoke, and then she gave out party favors, and then the Plannerthon pretty much started after that. And I had her sign my planner again, and she remembered when she signed my planner at her grand opening. That was like so like surreal a little bit to be like, really, she remembered signing that at her thing. So then she signed my planner again that says from Austin to SF. Let me see if I can pull it out here real quick. So I went to the Erin Condon store to have a March cover made. This is not the one, it's a different one, but still. So as you can see here, this is where she signed my planner at the grand opening. Here's where she signed it at PlannerCon. I also got Boho Berry because she was sitting at my table and she signed it there. And then of course Angel signed it. She's the only one that signs Vivian. But you know, that goes to show that that's just how people know you. So that's that. And then Sunday we had Nicole Rickson speak to us, which was amazing. She's inspiring and funny as can be, and definitely the sweetest person you'll ever meet. So that's why her company, Sweet Stamp Shop, it's so fitting for her. But she showed us how to do watercolor with Tombow pens. Like, if you don't have to be like a professional watercolorist, you can do like this little cheat method, which is like amazing, fantastic for when you just want to do something on the go and really quick and not bust out all your watercolors. You could just use your Tombow pen. So that's kind of neat. And then after she spoke, I attended her workshop, which was just awesome. I probably by far like the best workshop I went to was Nicole's from the Sweet Stamp Shop. So then here, of course, it says how many pieces of flair do you have. So here's my jacket and my badge holder. Like all these places, all the shops and stuff like that were giving out these little pins. And that was kind of like a thing, like how many pieces of flair can you have on your badge or on your pin. So that was kind of cute. Sunday evening, we were treated to the vocal styles of Mommy Lay. She used to be a Las Vegas singer and her voice is amazing. I did record that clip, so I'm going to try to put it in here if I've got enough time to do that. And then, of course, OMG, so many pins. These are all the pins I bought, and I probably could have bought more, but I was, like, trying to be good. And then we got this cookie from Stephanie Guerrero, who is part of the PlannerCon team, and she made those cookies, and aren't they adorable? They were really pretty. And then, of course, I took a shot of my... all the stuff that I got, whether it was swag or whether it was purchase. I put it all on my bed to take a picture of it and was so glad that I brought an extra suitcase to take it all back. And then here we go. It's time to go home. It's Monday. We actually stayed an extra day. So here's my luggage already packed up. This whole suitcase right here was nothing but stuff that I bought and swag items and swap items that I took. So I was very, like, a little bit anxious to check that in. So, bags are packed. And then, of course, here is us when we're saying goodbye. So, this is Andrea, me, and our friend Kimberly, who's part of our Planner Addict Divas group. But she's also on the PlannerCon team. So, it was nice. That was, like, the first picture that we took together. We were so busy, like, enjoying PlannerCon and meeting other people and seeing different planner ideas, how to plan, what works for someone may not work for another. So this is just to be in a group of 1,000 women who are like-minded and can experience this community and share their ideas and what they do was just amazing. So we were having so much fun with that. Like, we were there sitting to go waiting for the airport shuttle, and we realized that we had not taken a picture together at all throughout the whole convention, and we were like sitting next to each other like the entire time. So that was kind of like last minute picture that we did. And so that is that. And then, of course, here we are at the airport. Andrea has never been to San Francisco, and people were kind of dogging her for not going to see the Golden Gate Bridge. But she saw this picture hanging in the airport, and she was like, oh, wait, take my picture with, you know, the Golden Gate Bridge. That way I could tell people I saw it. So there's that. And then I have, again, this is more Euphemera from the Paper Panda box that I got. Here's my boarding pass. And my carry-on was full of my precious planners. And this sticker right here is from Pink Paper Plane again. And then, of course, here I have ready for takeoff. And then that's us back in the back in the airplane on our way home. Andrea wears a surgical mask on the flight, and she scares people. Like, people will literally not sit with her. And the only reason she wears it is because, like, we work in an ER. So we know that, you know, people are contagious and people get sick a lot when they come off of flights. And so she didn't want to get sick, so she was wearing a mask. But people were not sitting by her. It was so funny. Like, she would be turned to the window and people would put their stuff down and she would turn and look at them and they would pick up their stuff and keep on going. Like, it was hilarious. And so then again, here are my luggage tags going home. So we had a layover in San Diego and then back to Austin. So they're my tags here. This cute little luggage sticker here is again from Peak Paper Plane. And then once we got home, well, not yet, at the airport, my niece, all she wanted was a bag of milk chocolate, Ghirardelli milk chocolate. And I couldn't find any at the hotel or anything like that that didn't have just plain milk chocolate, but I found one at the store in the airport. So I got that for my niece. And here again, here's the cute little pink airplane from Pink Paper Plane, my boarding pass. And then here we are, home sweet Austin. So this is the picture that I took from my window as we were approaching Austin. And it's really cute. A capital somewhere is there because I know I saw it from when I was there, but it doesn't look very clear in the picture. And of course, the first thing we had to stop for when we arrived was to Whataburger. We were hungry. We didn't have a chance to eat on our layover in San Diego because we just had just enough time to change planes. And so we were starving by the time we got home. And so, of course, what's the first stop? You gotta have Whataburger. And so, of course, the sheet that I got from Cynthia from Once on a Million was the Texas theme one. And of course, it had a Whataburger sticker. So that was so fitting. I had to stick it in there. And then, of course, here is my niece, who is my precious little angel, and I gave her big bag of chocolate and she was completely shocked at the size of the bag, so but she loved it. So that was that. And then at the back end, I just put some of my boarding passes here. This we were actually, when we flew to San Francisco, we were actually flying somewhere over a rainbow. That's actually a rainbow, but if you see the picture that I have, you could see the rainbow, but when I went to print it out, it's skewed and it's whatever, but I put it there because I know what that means. And then of course, some more of my boarding passes here, and the rest of the back part of this planner is empty, and I think I'm going to be saving it for when I go to the PlannerCon party in Charlotte, North Carolina. So that's what I'm going to save this space for, so I can continue on and just have my whole year of PlannerCon memories in this one little traveler notebook that I got from Carpe Diem at PlannerCon. So that's it. That's my experience. If you have any questions at all about PlannerCon or what's it like or budget wise and stuff, you can just kind of comment and DM me and I'll answer you back, or you can hit me up at my Instagram, DM message me there, and I'll answer you back as well if you have, like I said, any questions about my PlannerCon experience. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed it. Sorry for the shakiness of this setup, because again, like I said, this is not my normal setup. I am at my sister's house because I'm dog sitting for the week. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching and bye.
I was running a little fever last night, so I'll tell you a little bit of a mistake here. Just please, bear with me. Be kind to me. Thank you, Brian. And if you know the song, you can sing along with me. All right, this is a song by Planet Nine and the Pants. I love old school, so. The sun got the reason. to bring you up. You're all together. Goodbye.